But on the open road, a young toad's fancy turned to thoughts of motoring.
And it's no use saying stupid car all the time, Toad. You were driving it.
Oh, I say.
Exactly so, Raddy. Exactly so.
All right. Anyway, it doesn't matter whose fault it was. I finished with motorcar.